situation has dramatically improved, but I also want to emphasize time and again, Al-Qaeda is on the run, but they are not defeated. I'm sorry, the Iranians are training extremists, not Al-Qaeda.